exorcised in the still night when only the moon rages and the lovers lie abed with all their griefs in their arms. I labor by singing light, not for ambition or the strut and trade of charms on the ivory stages, but for the common wages of their most secret.